A British MP has described Kenya's election standoff as total chaos. Richmond Park MP Zac Goldsmith suggested that the recent elections in Somaliland, a self-proclaimed state and former British protectorate, were better than Kenyan ones by far. Somaliland. He made the assertion as he addressed House of Parliament on Wednesday during Prime Minister's question time. The Conservative MP had asked Prime Minister Theresa May to join him in congratulating Somaliland for holding a free, fair and credible election in a politically volatile region. With recent events in Zimbabwe and total electoral chaos now in Kenya, will the Prime Minister join me in celebrating the hugely successful election this week in Somaliland? He said, with direct help from this country, from our government, the National Election Commission in that country has conducted a template election described by the International Observer Mission as peaceful, transparent, fair and totally uncontested. PM May dodged the thorny Kenyan election issue in her response and instead hailed the efforts her government had taken to ensure stability in Somaliland. Petitions. She praised the London Somalia Conference, which took place in London in May, with several heads of state in attendance, including Kenya's Uhuru Kenyatta. My honourable friend raises an important issue. This government is pleased with the work that we have done to support the government in Somalia to ensure that we can see those elections take place in the way that my honourable friend has said, she said. The MP's remarks came as Kenya's Supreme Court continues to hear three petitions against Mr. Kenyatta's re-election. Prime Minister's Question Time, also referred to as PMQs, is a weekly televised event in the UK that takes place every Wednesday. It gives MPs the chance to ask the Prime Minister questions.